eye in focus. Because I can't see it.
Right.
I'm just trying to aim on his beak.
Gotcha. Okay, yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
Oh, he's doing something. Didn't he just put his butt to us?
He's kind of behind the reed now, that one.
Yeah,
see, he's coming out from behind it.
Oh, wait, there's something behind him to the right. What is that? Is that the egret? You mean the heron? To the right of him, or is that a duck?
Oh, looking, lady.
On the, I don't know, it's behind the saurus on the left of the clump. There's something on the right. It might be a duck. Oh, it's probably a duck.
That's the saurus.
Oh, that's the saurus.
Yeah.
He moved.
Yeah.
Okay, well. Okay, at least I followed the thing that was moving.
Right? Well, that's how I learned how to find them. You listen for them and then you look to them.